SendPulse integration for Bitrix provides two options. The first option allows you to automatically sync in Bitrix24 with SendPulse mailing lists. With this option, you can set up automatic email campaigns after adding new subscribers, leads, or campaigns in Bitrix24. The data in a SendPulse mailing list is updated every time a change is made in SendPulse or in Bitrix24. The second option is to manually export data from Bitrix24 to SendPulse mailing lists. To connect this integration, you need to take the following steps. Log in to Bitrix24. Find in the Application section the SendPulse 2.0 application and install it. Then you need to fill in the ID and Secret fields with the data from your SendPulse account and click Connect. After the connection is set up, it's time to synchronize Bitrix24 and SendPulse. Activate the event that you want to synchronize with SendPulse. It might be, for instance, adding a new subscriber. Select a mailing list for adding contacts and needed variables for email campaigns, like name or phone number. Click the icon to save all the settings for automatic synchronization. To export data manually, go to the Export tab. Select the source you want to export data from. Specify the SendPulse mailing list where the data will be transferred. Select the variables that you want to transfer to your SendPulse mailing list.